finally made it to Mary Mac's. And you're supposed to pick out your appetizer, your entree, your soup, your salad, your vegetable, your bread, and put it on this piece of paper, and then they come and they get it, and that's how you order. Very, very cool. It's all Southern fried cooking. Awesome.
We need to separate these for you.
Oh, you said these three?
Yes.
Yeah. Those two.
Yeah.
Oh, they're, yeah, so those three.
Very, very cool. Yum. Do they need, what's on there? Cornbread too? And
cornbread, and then you have sweet rolls.
Ooh, yummy.
And eat it like a soup because it's hot. Right. Y'all already know, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Y'all
yeah,
know.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
They ain't from around here.
No. Oh, okay. I'm from around here.
So you put the cornbread inside of here.
Thank you.
And what is this called again?
Hot liquor.
Hot liquor.
Hot liquor. From the pot.
Gotcha. Mm-hmm. Hot liquor. The liquor, liquid from the pot.
Fried green tomatoes.
With an extra fried.
Fried green tomatoes, yeah, with what dressing? Do you know, like ranch or something?
No, oh, it's a horseradish.
Oh, horseradish. Okay. Yum, yum, yum. Okay, try it. Because I want to know what you think.
Ray, you want to try one? Don't say no.
Do you, you don't like fried green tomatoes?
See them first.
No, there is her. She's going to eat it.
That's appetizer.
It's good.
They're actually better than what they look.
They're really good. Give me your plate.
Give me a, like a quarter.
I'm going to give you,
like
I'll give you the little one.
No.
A little one.
If you had your Fitbit on right now, I'd be going, whoop, whoop.
Be going off.
Warning.
See, any other time, I wouldn't be able to get
on the side, on the side.
Oh, so your first time ever trying a fried green tomato?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm going to vlog it. I'm going to vlog it.
I'm only eating it because it's fried and I can see breading on it.
Just use a knife.
What a wuss. Pick it up.
It's got a sour.
Like, dip it.
Mmm, good stuff.
What do you think?
It's like fried ranch.
Yeah, it's delicious. How's your salad, Chris?
I'm sitting on the tomato. Sandy passing one down.
There's a little bit of the history of Mary Mac's tea room.
With the cake, the orange and blue soup.
Oh, the soup are phenomenal. I love that.
Oh, yeah.
The cane pie scene.
Pie whatever it is.
It's been here since 1945.
Chris was
very, very
crying.
Cool. It's salmon croquettes. He does. Mmm. Ooh, Brian, that looks delicious. Right here. Mmm. Thank you so much. Yes. Chicken and dumplings, baked potato, fried green tomatoes.
Okay, so this is hoppin'.
Anybody need ketchup or hot sauce?
No, ma'am, this is hoppin' John.
Oh, okay. So, black eyed peas.
No, no. It's rice, ketchup, peppers.
Oh, that looks good. No. I would eat
beans,
that.
Beans, yes. Well, you're gonna
and
try
what
it.
Is that one?
This is squash casserole.
Very cool. Awesome. So they have a lot of like actors and actresses that have been here as well, and they like sign their pictures. And of course, the Georgia Bulldogs. People. Sound of Music cast. Very, very cool. That guy up there. Phantom. Where did he see Justin Bieber?
There.
Oh. The Biebs. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it is very younger. Oh, the guy from the Waltons. Yeah, there it is, the Waltons. Yeah, uh-huh. Oh, very, very cool. Neato. Midtown Atlanta. The Mahatma? No, that's not the Mahatma. That's Gandhi.
What?
James Brown.
Oh, yeah.
He was back there, too.
That guy. Oh, the guy from Partridge Family? Uh-huh. Isn't she from Driving with Daisy?
Yes.
Was that, yeah, that's my thought.
And also from Fried Green Tomatoes.
Yes, that's right. Yeah. Yeah. Very, very cool. Emerald. Yeah. Very neat. Uh-huh. That's cool. Oh, sorry. Anybody else over here? Ooh, that's very old. Nathan Deal.
He's no Dalai Lama.
Yeah, right. I do have a picture with him, and I shook his hand, so.
The Dalai Lama?
No. Nathan Deal. Oh, for her. Are the bathrooms cool looking?
No.
Yes, that's so funny. So, what'd you guys think of the restaurant? Yes? Thumbs up?
Good.
Thumbs up? Thumbs up, Bri?
Okay.
It was okay. He's a teenager. He doesn't know the restaurant stuff.
I appreciate food, which is pretty basic for some.
Cool Coke sign over there. Basic food. We thought it was really, really good.
It was like going to Paula Deen's restaurant.
Which yeah.
Which is also kind of basic.
I would, food. You know, food. But it's Southern soul food.
Yeah.
Poppies. Poppies.
Yeah, it's a different style.
It's honestly, I thought this place had more flavor.
This had more, yeah, that's what I said. It had different flavors.
Oh, good. So you said the same thing.
Just tastes like all the family get-togethers we've been to.
Well, that's
the Southern food.
Exactly.
Yep.
So it's nothing really this.
Off to city. Off
for
to
people who are not.
We got it.
Boiler room. Going up. I don't either, it's weird. Look at how the exposed brick is, that's so cool. Like what? Oh yeah, it does. What? How'd you get what?
How'd you get the legs open?
I didn't understand.
Smell moss ball.
Oh. This place is really cool looking. It's like an old courthouse or old city hall, and they repurposed it into all of these like stores and shops and stuff and restaurants. And we are here to see the Mummies. Oh, really? Smell it. Here. Down there in the, oops, down there in the corner somewhere. Oh, we're outside again.
Don't vlog and go downstairs. Don't text and drive.
Ooh, anthropology. Oh, very cool. Yeah. You know. See, what restaurant is this? Monero. Oh, Skyline Park. Very cool. You know. Anthropologies. This place is so freaking cool down here. Fry Company. Oh, neato. Ooh, look at that pretty dress. I like that, and her sweater, ooh. I need to go shopping in here. Are you guys lost?
No,
we'll be. Oh. I want to go shopping. Can we go shopping before we go to the concert? They had some cute clothes back there. Whatever. Tell me what you're wearing tonight, Bri. What are you wearing tonight, Bri? He's wearing his new shirt from Old Navy. Oh yeah, I think we were just down that way. And his jeans from Target, and his pretty little shoes. He looks handsome.
This is Angie and Brian.
Hi! Hi, Angie.
Chris.
Hi, Chris.
That's Chris, this is Tim.
I've been with Ray a few times.
Yeah.
Oh.
Three-fourths of the satire scenes.
Oh, okay. That's how I know these guys. That's how I recognize them.
Okay.
Okay.
Of course you recognize us.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know, we're famous.
Yeah. I've seen you play several times.
Yeah, three, four.
There's four satire saints and three.
And this is what I'm wearing. I'm wearing my my maroon cardigan, the one that's really, really long. I haven't put that, you guys haven't seen that haul yet. But anyway, in like a burgundy shirt, black shorts, and my black shoes with my Coach bag. And it's pretty hot.
and fall. Silver ain't worth its weight in gold. I'm dripping.
Sleeping with this thing 3 weeks, it's fine.
get Ray with it. Look how cool Pont City Market is at night. So pretty. We need to come back here and spend more time. So much fun at the concert. Again, the Mummies did not disappoint. We are so happy, hot and sweaty. We are heading home now. That sign is so cool. Roof. The roof, the roof. The roof is on fire, the roof. Yeah. Skyline Park, very, very cool. This used to be like a Sears and Roebuck, and it's a 1979. Sears closed the Atlanta retail store. They build and continue to operate as a regional office until 1987. Very, very good. That's cool. Okay, I better keep up with my party. They're out there getting in their vehicle, and I'm in here playing around. Wait for me! Wait, don't leave me!